I don't really have a plan for this video. So, you know what? I have a challenge for a retail row, so I'm gonna go there. And, yeah, I'm not gonna win. Probably. I don't know. Anyway, I hope you're having a great day. I'm having an okay day. Tired. Just tired. Need to go to sleep at some point so I can wake up tomorrow and get more work done so I can hopefully do something on here tomorrow. Because we were out all day. And yeah. Just long day. And there's no chest here, so you know this is going to be a good match. If there's one, it can be a sniper or something. That little man XP, man. I can't fight this guy up close. Wow, sniper. Cool. Okay, pistol. That'll do. Even better. Attack SMG. I'm gonna go kill him. Or at least attempt to. Probably won't. Having a bit of a off day when it comes to my, like, what I can do. Today's just been kind of like an off day. Not too many off days. I apologize for not uploading in 3 days. Time just kind of went by. I didn't even realize it was 3 days. I thought it was like a day. But I'm sorry. Can I get it? Probably not. I can, but I can't get a good jump. Shooting me and from where? Okay. That's a bot. I think we're good. It was a bot. I'm fine. Was that my full challenge done, or was that like part of it? I didn't pay attention. Shotgun. Who needs that? I don't need that. I'll take this real quick. Eat those chilies and get that fishing rod. You know, this new pro fishing rod, I don't really see a difference when it comes to what I catch. And I've done my fair share of fishing when it comes to, since the new fishing update. My fair share of fishing. Never really saw a difference. I'm sure there was, I just didn't pay attention very well, apparently. But I don't know if it's like supposed to be faster, different fish, or if it's just like a, well, they went out in a useless item, so I know it's not that. So it has some kind of like special thing. I don't know what it is though. I just need to figure out what the effect is that it has like when you're fishing. Because I wouldn't just add any useless item. I wouldn't think. Purple XP point over there. Oh, snap. I'm gonna die. I'm shotgun. Why not? Hate those things. They're not hard to kill, it's just I don't want to have to try and fight it. I gotta go that way. No, I guess not, really. I can go around, but take me longer. Day. Not really much else that I can think of when it comes to events. Where am I shooting this thing? Oh, snap. I built wood. Guy at though. Morgan's interaction with this one guy and these robots. They're not hard to kill, it's just I don't want to have to kill it. Oh, snap. I remember doing that. Please explode those things too. They do. They're terrifying in a way. And I gotta like get them. These things are interesting, but I gotta go. Can I get, like, that truck right there? Perfect. I can't play music because it's mostly copyrighted crap. So you know what? I'm not gonna play music. I'm sorry. I simply cannot. That's horrifying. Anyway. Those are very interesting. Oh, hey, a person. Are they still after me? Or is it just not stopping the music? Because either way, it needs to just not exist. Scar. Yep. Not a bad loadout. Not a bad loadout. Could be better. Could be worse. Could be way worse, honestly. Coming out of retail? No, I hope not. I think that's a zip line, because if so, then I can take it. Huh. Yeah, that is. Pretty sure. I like how they just totally annihilated the rest of Frenzy Farm. Rest in peace. Why are these still? Unless they're going to change it back, I don't know why that would be still. Like, they would still have that there. It's very interesting. That they just have this totally closed off now. Wonder. Oh man, they jumped! They jumped, man. Hold up. Yep, I can't get that. That's a can. Was a little too low. I'm just want to see where they went now. They just disappeared on me. I saw a llama over there. I don't know where they went. Probably fighting over there. Maybe. Okay. Yes. Just so that guy couldn't have it. I don't know where he's at, but I don't want him to have it. They have not really that great stuff, so no. I'm good. Not at the game, but at stealing kills, man. I just want to, like, shoot him once with the sniper, maybe. That should have hit them. Broke their shield. This guy's gonna have to run. He's gonna have to run or take a rift. I don't know if there's one down there or not, but you gotta do something. So do I. Oh, I bet he's gonna build up here through that way. Maybe he can climb out, I don't know. He's gonna die in there if he doesn't go. Huh. I don't know if they were just bots, because that guy was shooting quite a bit. Could be a bot. It could have been, but I really doubt it. He's gonna die in the storm. There's no way he doesn't. Might have already went down, I don't know. There's a lot of stuff down there, so they might have got killed by that one skin that I was shooting at a while ago. Oh, okay. Anyway, hope your day is going pretty well. Mine is going. Okay. Now that I'm finally able to do stuff. You know, I like this fall area, Stark Industries. It gives it a different feel. It's nice. Wish they would do more, like, more of these type things. Not like bringing in a whole different location from a totally different universe, but I'm saying, like, give us seasons in Fortnite. Like, we already have winter. We've had snowy map before. We've gotten Christmas and season 7. Give us, like, actual seasons that aren't related to this. We're just like, just cause. Just cause, why not? You know what? I'm gonna use this one and just throw that. Somebody else can have it. I wonder. Nope. Eat it. Thought it was further up. Guess not. Ammo. I really should be just like opening these because we get XP for that, but at this point, I just can't remember to ever. Switch it out just cause. I know it's the same thing, but I'm just going to. Feels like I should every time. I don't know why. What a very interesting map we have here, though. Not a lot has changed, but at the same time, a lot has changed. Gotta get brick and stuff. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. I'm just tired, man. Have time to do stuff tomorrow if I can just get my stuff done and if I don't goof around on, you know, I find when I'm rewatching The Walking Dead now since it's gonna come on in a few weeks. I find videos that we have to watch to be rather useless. for one, I can just Google this stuff, and, like, I'm doing stuff at home since, you know, the whole insert virus name, because I can't say it, I don't think, on YouTube. But it's a thing, and I'm not trying to get sick, so I'm not going, and I don't know if I'll go this year. Probably not this year. Is that a bot? Is that the same person? That's a bot. How nice. That is the bot that I was trying to fight earlier, I think. Pretty sure. Small enough circle, we don't need a sniper, I wouldn't think, so. If I can actually, like, get the win here, that'd be so nice. Probably not, but it's a nice thought. Now, you always gotta try and think on the positive, like, what if I do win this? And I got this, but I don't, but that's a fire trap, gosh darn it. You know, I like traps, but jeez. I need to start paying attention for those again. With them taking them out for so long, it's hard to, like, remember to pay attention for those. I was used to, like, looking for spike traps, but they were out of the game for a while, so had no real reason to. But, oh, I forgot. Not seeing anybody, man. When did the other guy even die? There was four people. I killed one guy. Where'd the other guy go? He was over there. I wish they had, like, the Port of Fortress back in the game, too. It's fun. It was fun. Oh, he has bots. He has bots. Although, they can't hit anything, from my experience, at least. So I should be okay. Well, although not if he has that, so. And yeah. Maybe. Ah, the pain. Dang, he was in my build. You don't have to laugh on me, fella. I've been a long day. Okay, I don't have time for anything else. I gotta go, man. But I'll record something eventually. Man or woman, I don't know who's watching this. But thank you for watching. I'll try and upload something this weekend. I can make no promises, but I'm gonna try. So, I'll see you guys later.